I was born ready. You guys better hurry up. I don't have any time. Just murder them people already. In 1966, then the Jazz Master. Look at this, it's just like a turtle. Want to see what it sounds like? Take it away, Ryan.
Hey everybody, how's it going? Ryan here at the internationally obscure Imperial Vintage Guitars with a 1966 Fender Jazzmaster. All original with binding and blocks. Original case here as well. The cool thing about these 66 Fenders is they're far cheaper than the 65s and 64s because we're into the CBS era. So these are always a good get with original vintage guitars. Now, let's play it a little bit. And I've got both pickups on and drenched in reverb and all kinds of stuff to cover up the always buzzy Jazzmasters.